Pepe price prediction. Double bottom pattern sparks hope for 40% rally. Under the influence of the double bottom pattern, the Pepe price should rebound from $0.000082 to trigger a fresh recovery rally. Over the past 5 days, the frog-themed memecoin has been hovering above the monthly support of $0.000082. While the broader market uncertainty prevents the coin buyers from a significant rebound, the lower price rejection in the daily candle reflects the rising demand pressure is intact. Here's how a potential rebound from the aforementioned support could influence the future trend of Pepe price. Pepe coin daily chart. Key points. A bullish breakout from the upper trend line could offer an early sign of trend reversal. The Pepe price may witness a high demand pressure at $0.000082. The 24-hour trading volume in the Pepe coin is $66.39 million, indicating a 10% loss. The Pepe coin price chart shows the ongoing correction is led by a downsloping channel. Along with the above-mentioned $0.000082 support, the lower trend line of this pattern offers an additional push for a rebound. In the past weeks, the Pepe price has rebounded from this trendline support multiple times, indicating the buyer's active accumulation. The potential rebounded could raise the prices 40% higher to hit the upper trendline near $0.000115. However, the chart indicates this anticipated as the formation of a bullish reversal pattern called a double bottom. The chart pattern often spotted at the market bottom is a sign of increased accumulation. Under the influence of this setup, the Pepe coin price may trigger a rally to $0.000188. Can the Pepe price rise back to $0.000015? While the bullish outlook seems valuable for the Pepe price, the influence of the channel pattern is still aggressive on traders. Therefore, the investors looking for a safer entry should wait for a breakout above the resistance trendline, as it may bolster buyers for the early target of $0.000015. On a contrary note, a bearish breakdown below the $0.000082 or channel pattern may invalidate the bullish thesis. Average directional index, the daily ADX at 35% reflects the ongoing correction in reaching maturity, bolstering the potential of a bullish reversal. Exponential moving average, the downsloping EMIS, 20, 50, and 100, could offer dynamic resistance in market buyers.